If you are new, subscribe to the channel. I'm going to quickly go over the 5 cheap home theater in a box systems you can buy for your home theater. Number 1 is the Onkyo HD-S3800. It costs about $400 on Amazon, and it's cheap and it's really good. Now, it doesn't come with Dolby Atmos feature. You can only just get your regular Dolby True HD and DTS HD. Now, you can get the updated version, which is the HD-S3900, which was launched in 2017. It has better app feature to it and better amp section to it. And number 2 is the older HD-S5700 from Onkyo. It's a 5.1.2 system. It supports Dolby Atmos. It's basically the first generation Dolby Atmos home theater in a box from a manufacturer, and it's produced by Onkyo. And you could get the updated version of it, which is the HD-S5805, which is a 5.1.2 system. It costs $600 on Amazon, and you could get it way lesser, maybe on a Black Friday or something, if you are seeing this video on a Black Friday. Now, number 3, guys, is the Step Up Brother, which is the 7800. This is a great Dolby Atmos 5.1.2. It doesn't really come with two subwoofers, so basically you're just getting a standard 5 speaker system with 2 heights elevation channels on top of their front speakers. Now, for your number 4 is your Prime Wireless SVS speakers system. It's a 5.1 system. The only thing there is that you are going to buy a separate amp for it. Comes with one SB1000 and 5 Prime Wireless speakers. And finally, guys, is the Onkyo, the Monster Onkyo 9700, or you can basically get their new and improved 9800 from Onkyo. This is THX certified, supports Dolby Atmos, and comes with 2 subwoofer outputs, so basically you can add an additional subwoofer to it to get a more immersive experience, and it's THX rated, so it will give you more powerful sound than any other speaker that I've actually talked about from the list. So guys, if you like this content and it may help you out a lot, make the right decision when you're purchasing from Amazon. Subscribe to the channel, keep listening, and listen very well, guys.